everybody, this is Player Ready. My name is Philip.
And this is Chris.
Oh yeah, and we're playing Tembo the Badass Elephant.
Badass.
He is so badass.
He is bad. Ass. That's B-A-D-A-S-S for those that want to spell it.
Yeah, for those who don't know how to spell the word badass, Mr. Chris just did it for you.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
That's how you do it.
That's how you spell that shit.
Spell it badass. Like a bad mamma jamma.
And he is a badass.
Bad motherfucker.
He is the baddest ass, cutest protagonist I've ever seen. Because he's super cute, too.
He's cute.
He's very round. He's very roundish, but he's also tough. And it's like, okay. Yeah, I like him. He's fun. Yeah, he's a fun guy.
He's a good idea.
Yeah, he's a good idea. He's a really good idea, actually. Yeah.
Like, why did no one else think of
this? Yeah, why did nobody ever think about an elephant? I mean, this should have been something that should have happened in like the 90s.
Oh, definitely.
You know? Yeah. I mean, with all the.
Oh, no. Is that going to get grinded?
Huh?
Oh.
No, you got him. Yeah, okay. You just have to hit him. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, we got this way.
Is there anything over there?
I don't think so.
No, that's just where all the shit falls. Yeah. You're gonna have to get up there.
Oh, yeah, I know.
On one of those bricks. Oh, yeah, peanuts!
Wow,
that was close as shit! Oh, my God!
Oh, yeah.
You were totally flirting with that skull, dude.
Yeah,
Jesus!
I was flirting with it.
Oh, my God! You were like, hey, what are you doing after this? Stop. Go the other way.
Yeah, you wanna go out sometime?
Yeah,
I
right?
I always hit the skull. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, God damn it. There we go, and then jump.
Every time,
elephant down. Okay, Philip's turn.
Oh, okay.
Elephant down means I'm passing the controller.
Oh, okay, elephant down means we're passing it.
I swear, every time I've done that, every time I played the stage.
Right. You just fuck it up?
Yeah, I fuck it up the first attempt. The first attempt, I always fuck it up and go elephant down. So we're gonna not go elephant down.
Yep, we're not gonna go elephant down. We don't wanna do that.
Spray. All right, elephant down.
You see what happened is I was running.
Yeah.
You gotta be doing the jump.
Yeah, you gotta jump.
Yeah, you have to jump and then do the hover where he like kicks his legs.
But I think you need to jump, then run, then jump, then hover.
God. That's awful. We both fucked it up.
Yeah, so.
Watch out for that car, because that car is coming. Yeah, that fucking car on fire.
Oh, shit. Well, okay, here we go. Drawn.
You handled it. Oh. There it is. There's the survivor.
So it's good to know Philip fucked it up on his first attempt, too.
Yeah, I've fucked it up multiple times on my own.
Watch out for the time.
Fucked this up, because sometimes I forget that these things are there. And
right.
I'm just like, yeah, and I run, and I'm dead. Oh.
Checkpoints. I like the checkpoints.
Checkpoint.
This game would be significantly harder without. Oh shit!
Oh, it totally would.
Oh god!
Oh no, you go up.
Oh yeah, I can't go to that.
Yeah, yeah, you can't go. You have to go up because that's not gonna hurt you. Now these guys, you gotta get behind them.
Oh yeah!
Fucking spiked assholes. They're like, oh, I have a spiked shield.
So is there a way to destroy the ones that are like shielded and shelled?
Oh yeah, you do the ass bounce.
I've tried that, and it just hurts me.
No. Oh, no, you do it, but you do it in front of them, and they'll flip over.
Oh.
Yeah, if you do it in front of them, they flip over, and they're on their back, and they're, like, kicking their legs, and then you jump on them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Take that.
A tennis ball.
Yeah, this is very,
it's
Sega
like,
tennis.
This is the weirdest thing. Like, why a tennis ball?
Well, you know, somebody loaded some tennis balls in.
Yeah, somebody's like, I'm gonna... You know, I like explosives, but I also like tennis.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna throw in some tennis balls.
Yeah, I like those. I like those guys. Oh no.
Oh no, no.
Okay.
Yeah, don't fuck it up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this part.
I think I've missed this one every time.
Well, no. You have. I think you have all of them. Yeah. You actually have everybody, which is
really
awesome. Yeah. You have great dudes.
I'm missing one.
Oh, do you? Are you?
Yeah, there's one I'm missing. So maybe we picked up the one I was missing.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, hell.
Oh, awesome.
Hello. Why is it chasing
you?
You just have to,
you know, water trunk.
Ah, well, fuck. One to give me. That's a check.
Well, no, you have to get them to get the whole thing. Like, you actually, it's weird. You actually have to get everything.
What are you saying?
I'm saying if you want 100, if you want 100% it.
You have to kill all those.
You have to get, no, you have to, I'm talking about getting all the guys.
Yeah, I know that.
Oh, right. I thought you were talking about, I thought you were like, oh, I'm just gonna skip that guy.
Back, right?
Oh, for the dudes?
Checkpoint. Yeah, this is a checkpoint this way, so I must have missed something this way.
Oh, maybe you missed some dudes.
Oh god, I'm gonna go elephant down.
No, yeah. You're good. You're good. Just don't get, just spray that and... Oh no, you know what, dude? You didn't have to go.
I didn't miss anything.
You didn't have to go back this way.
I didn't miss anything.
No, you didn't miss anything.
Okay, well, let's be real careful then. That was a waste.
Yep, just spray and pray. There you go.
There we go.
Whoa, that was actually really close. Oh, there you go. Apples. Apples are so good.
Good for you. An apple a day keeps the elephants away.
Keeps the elephants away.
Or healthy.
And the doctor. Oh. That's what they used to say.
Yeah. Oh, I remember this one.
Actually, it should have been a lemon a day keeps the doctor away, because that's what...
oh, shit.
That's what pirates used to, and anybody who was, like, a seafaring person...
Really?
...used to eat to not get sick were lemons or limes.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. Whoa, the tennis balls can hurt you.
Elephant down!
The tennis ball's gonna hurt you, for real.
Oh, I think you got hit by the...
No,
by
that was the tennis ball.
Was that the tennis ball?
Oh, maybe the blue flame
hit
me.
I think the blue fucker
hit
you.
Ball.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
I don't think it was the tennis ball, man.
Damn it. We shouldn't have fucked this up.
Yeah, we shouldn't have fucked this up so bad. I was too. Yeah, I don't know why we're just fucking it up too much.
We're talking
about the talking.
Rainbow, the elephants.
We've talked, we've explained this to people. It's
we
the talking.
Have.
It's talking and playing games is not, it's not that easy.
Yeah, it's ow. It's sort of like, you know, you're trying to be a really hard level.
Yeah.
So like, hey, I've been playing this game for a while and made it to the boss. And then say your mom, brother, sister, name whatever it is, girlfriend comes in the room. It's like,
and
so
I'm like, hey man, what's going on? How was your day?
My day at work was rough. Can I talk to you about it? Like, could you wait like 5 minutes? Not
like,
really.
5 seconds? I don't have time for that.
This is this is the boss. I've been playing all day to find the. No, it's cool. I'm on my last life. No, I'm good. God damn it. Shit.
Yeah. That's pretty much how it is.
Yeah. It's horrible.
Yep. It's not easy.
No.
Not easy.
I mean, I'm sure everyone that plays games has probably had a similar. Oh, look at that. Similar experience.
Oh, they have. I'm sure of it.
It's tough. And then trying to talk and do these things sometimes reminds me of those moments. So.
Oh, yes, for sure.
It's like, oh, this game's really easy. And then you immediately die.
Yeah.
Every time.
Yeah, and then you're like, you're talking to somebody, and it's like, oh, it's not so easy when I have somebody in my face asking me, or telling me about their day.
Yep.
Or asking me about my day. Yeah. It's like, no, this things are no longer easy. Just get off me.
Get
I just want to get
me.
These guys. I just
yeah,
get
we want
these things.
This. And this one. Is that all of them? Oh, no. Oh, the elevator.
Yeah, the elevator.
The elevator section.
Gotta go up that
cool.
elevator, man.
This is the one where you gotta, you gotta knock down one side.
You gotta not hit
the other
don't
side.
Don't hit this side. Don't hit these.
Right.
Hit this.
Right.
Yes. Boom, boom. And then you
go up.
And then you go up.
Then you go up. Then you go up.
Go up, Tembo!
It's
those, there we go.
That's one of the toughest things.
Yeah, going yeah.
Because it's really
those
easy,
are annoying.
But like there's a section later in the game where you like you gotta run real fast because the stuff underneath you falls apart.
Yeah.
And when it ends up where you gotta go up one of those, I almost always fail at that section.
Yeah, I have a problem with that too. Like, yeah, because there's a part in the game where you have to go up to hit that.
Mm.
Yeah, and it's a pain.
It's
a pain.
Absolutely. A lot of deaths were.
And see, that's
yeah.
See,
no,
that's another
that's,
thing. It's like, I don't want to do that again.
But that has to happen.
But I have to do
that
again.
That has to happen.
See, what I usually do is hit it. Yeah, there we go. You just press up and the,
right,
but I forget to do that.
Yeah, that's all
I forget
takes.
To do that. That's what sucks.
And don't forget your peanut.
Oh, my giant peanut.
Yeah.
I gotta get my giant peanut.
Of course, it's funny. You showed me something I didn't know. I always just took it one piece at a time. I went up one side and go out and come back in and go up the other side.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Okay,
oh,
cool. Shit.
Oh, it's you didn't know good. You could just hit them both?
Well, one time I accidentally did what you did. And I was like,
how
did I do that? I was like, one of those pieces in the middle.
Oh, no.
Oh, you missed. Was there a guy on that side?
There was a guy over there.
Son of a bitch, Phillip.
Son of a bitch, for real.
And there's no way you can die, so...
No way,
to...
guys.
Fucking
shit-ass.
Jeez, you way to fuck it all up, dumbass.
Yep, I'm fucking it up! I fucked it up! fucked it up!
Yep, just a big old fuck up.
That's what I do! I fuck things up!
Leave in the comments section, Philip, you're a big fuck up. Way to go, fucko.
Anytime I'm an elephant, I fuck things up! Every time! Every time I've been an elephant.
Eat your peanuts!
Oh my god!
Elephant down. Fell up.
Jesus Christ.
Leave it twice.
You fucked up twice. I fucked up twice. My god.
Come on.
All right, so you're gonna handle it.
Oh, I got this.
You got it.
I got this. Get some of this. In case it didn't count, it already counted.
Yep.
Because anything beyond, before the checkpoint still counts. Anything afterwards does not.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, okay.
Let's do a jumpy jumpy. Yeah, like
let's
I
jump.
Did. God.
These motherfuckers are...
Yeah, those guys. I hate those guys.
Okay, so that's what you did.
Yeah,
you
that's what
like,
I did. There you go.
Behind this guy, bump him off.
Oh, boy. Watch out, because there's going to be things!
Yeah.
I got it. Okay.
Is there... No.
Nope, no things yet. Right there!
Oh, God!
Oh! Elephant down!
Jeez, we're getting close. We're getting close. Oh, my God.
I wasn't expecting us to have this much trouble.
We shouldn't have this much trouble.
We shouldn't. We really shouldn't.
It's just nonsense. It is nonsense.
All right, so... banana time. Make sure this happens and
I'm an elephant!
I'm an elephant and I jump over flaming cars!
He's got some big old tusks too.
He's got huge tusks. His tusks are enormous, dude. They're awesome. Yeah, this motherfucker would not last in Africa.
No, unfortunately.
Unfortunately.
It's a sad story there.
It is a sad. It is kind of sad.
But in the elephant clubs,
yeah.
Like, hey, baby, that's some big old tusks you got.
Oh, yeah, right?
Oh, yeah, I know how to use them, too.
I know how to use them, too, baby. I know how to use them. I'm so
good. And then run.
Calm down, Tembo!
Run it! Jump.
There we go. Ooh, boy. Right. Let me tell you. Oh, God. That thing didn't crush me. I was like, that thing's going to kill me.
No, it wasn't. That would. But you're going to go up and get that guy. This fucker, he gives me a lot. This little enemy. Yeah, so we missed one.
We missed one guy. The one guy. I fucked it up.
So now we still have not.
No!
Damn it. We're down to the last one. We're down to our last bit of peanut butter.
Wow.
I cannot fuck this up or we're just gonna have to fucking restart the goddamn level. Shit.
You got it. You're gonna do it.
Okay.
Oh,
why did it go back? I don't know. Alrighty.
Oh my goodness.
Shit.
It's okay. You got it.
This ain't the hard part anyway.
No, it's not the hard part. Nope. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. I was like, he's gonna fall. Oh, shit.
Okay.
All right. All you gotta do is watch out. Watch out for assholes.
Whoa.
You got it. Fuck that guy. Oh, my God.
We can't. Okay. That's the one over here. Okay. Then we got another one coming up next.
You got two more.
Yeah.
You got that one?
Oh, God.
Yep. Just watch out for it. There you go. You got it.
All right. There's this jackass.
And then there's
that guy
and his buddy. Yep. There you go. Yep, there you go. Okay. You did it. All right, so
now,
cool.
Now, get this shit.
All right, there's no point in trying to go. Oh, well, yeah, you just get him.
I mean, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
There we go. Okay, so let's watch these fuckers. One, two.
God.
Woohoo!
There you go. Now you're in the home stretch.
We're on song number two.
I was right there!
Right there.
I was right
there.
Oh my God.
But the mission is accomplished.
Mission accomplished, y'all. And now we're gonna fight the boss.
Now I think we're one away. Oh, we are gonna fight
the
boss.
The boss. So you might as well just fight the boss.
Nah, dude. We'll fight the boss in the next episode.
The boss is going to take like 5 seconds.
I know, but we'll start the next episode.
Oh, we'll just start with him?
Yeah. See the boss in the next episode.
All right.
And then you'll see stage, what is it? It's zone two.
Yeah, zone two, stage one.
Yeah.
So
subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe, like.
Sorry for all the fuck ups.
Comment.
Send
me your ass, even though no one's done it yet. But somebody, one day somebody's going to do it. One day some motherfucker's going to be like, here's my ass. Hope you like it. I'm gonna love it.
I've been hiding the pictures from him, so.
Yeah,
I got him stored.
He's been keeping him to himself.
Yeah, I got him.
Ah, damn it. All right, well, me and him are gonna have a talk.
We'll figure that out. Thank you.